This is the Mountain Valley Pipeline Project in Webster County, West Virginia, along the Elk River, about 4 miles east of Sutton Lake. The pipeline project intends to bore a hole under the river, and you can see the deep trench being dug for such purposes. The intent of the boring will allow the river to remain undisturbed. The Mountain Valley Project is a natural gas pipeline beginning in northwestern West Virginia and stretching 304 miles to southern Virginia.